Welcome back to Health Bulletin. Join us for the latest updates on the new emerging COVID variant from India. As new reports are emerging from the Indian state of Kerala regarding the spread of the COVID-19 variant JN.1, as cases of a new subvariant, JN.1, have been reported in several countries. That's also ahead of the holiday season. There is rising concern, particularly due to the spike in cases in the US, China, and Singapore, have led to people wondering whether there could be a surge. According to ICMR, the case was detected in a RT-PCR positive sample from Karakulam, Tiruvananthapuram, Kerala on December 8. Most of these patients had mild symptoms of influenza-like illness and has since recovered. Health officials to conduct mock drills at all the government hospitals to ensure enough supply for any health crises. There has been an increasing trend of COVID-19 cases from Kerala over the last few weeks. A majority of these cases are clinically mild with symptoms of fever, cough, throat pain, headache and recovering on their own at their homes. What do we know about JN.1 so far? The subvariant JN.1 is a close relative of the BA.2.86 variant, commonly referred to as Parola. It carries additional mutation in the spike protein as compared to its relative. Parola was on the watch list of WHO as a variant of interest because of more than 39 mutations. It carried on the spike protein as compared to its predecessor. There were concerns that Parola might be able to more effectively evade immunity and can spread quickly. Experts believe that immunity from previous infections and immunization with vaccines containing ancestral spike protein are likely to protect against newer variants as well. In fact, an assessment by the WHO Technical Advisory Group on COVID-19 vaccine composition showed that both Parola and JN.1 were effectively neutralized by serum from humans who had the infection and vaccination but not with the serum of animals who had just had the vaccine but not the natural infection. What can you do to protect yourself? So mask up in crowded areas, especially enclosed ones, if the number of cases is increasing locally. Remaining in well-ventilated spaces reduces the spread of the infection.
Thanks for watching.